sinking stone. I feel alone. The noise has ceased. At the window is a lone boy at his desk, taking a test to make the grade. Leaning over is a long pair of bone legs and hands, giving him more work. Chuck it, sir. As I imagine, a lady in passion collapsed on the floor. I reach out for more, and with her sobs growing louder, my heart ever prouder, I